The town of Dingalan in Aurora Province is where Super Typhoon Karding had a second landfall on Sunday. When survivors of the storm returned to their homes Monday morning, it was as if they were in a different place. Lizelle Cañete says her house used to stand in that place. Now it's covered with boat wreckage. She tried to keep her composure while navigating the debris in the neighborhood. But when asked about her experience, Lizelle gave in to her emotions.
Kagustuhan po ng ano, Panginoon siguro na ganito. Situation namin eh. Nag-iulisis po, ganun din po nangyari sa amin.
Pangalawang ulit na pala to.
Opo, linis din po ito dito.
Lizelle is among thousands who suffered from Super Typhoon Karding. People of Dingalan are now struggling after the typhoon destroyed their homes. The municipality of Dingalan says over 6,000 houses were damaged, while over 500 families no longer have houses to return to. For a storm survivor like Lizelle, who lost their house to Typhoon Ulysses in 2020 and to Karding in 2022, it's a bitter reality, but she has no plans to relocate.
Dito ka pa ba titira?
Wala po kami malipatan, sir.
Village officials say Karding is far worse than Ulysses in terms of fishing boats destroyed.
Mas malakas po itong Karding dahil malakas po ang hangin. At kung kumpara po dun sa nakaraang bagyong Ulysses, ang marami naman po ay talagang napinsala ay mga bangka. Halos talagang durog sila.
But the town mayor is still grateful that despite the number of houses and boats destroyed, no life was lost.
Dahil taon-taon naman po ay talagang dinadalaw ng bagyo itong aming lugar. At isa pong paniniwala na ang pagiging handa talaga pong magiging maganda po ang resulta na maiwasan po ang pagkasawi o pagkawala ng isang buhay.
Social Secretary Erwin Tulfo says the national government will provide cash aid to typhoon survivors, while the provincial government is considering a cash for work program.
Yung mga nasiraan ng bahay ay tatrabahuhin po nila, ayusin nila yung bahay nila. We will provide materials and then meron pa compensation po dun sa kanila.
On Monday afternoon, ABS-CBN's Sagip Kapamilya delivered relief goods to the people of Barangay Paltic. George Carino, ABS-CBN News, Dingalan, Aurora.